In Salt Lake City, a car drove into a tree in a crash that killed three people Saturday night. The roots of the tree, you're seeing them there, are fully ripped up from the ground. The car ran into the tree near North Gateway Park, and when police got there, they say the car was fully engulfed in flames. All three people who were in the car died on scene. Police say they're working on confirming their names and their ages. This is the 14th traffic-related fatality in Salt Lake City so far this year.